In some communities, confidence in the vaccine remains low. So how do you convince people to take it? News 4's Linda Baquero shows us how pastors in Bridgeport, Connecticut are building faith in the shot.
Fighting fear.
With faith and facts.
Pastor Carl McCluster led a group of ministers in Bridgeport rolling up their sleeves for the COVID vaccine.
It is time for us to fight the fear of taking this vaccine, to fight the fear of COVID, and emerge boldly as a community and as a people to rise up and take back our lives.
I appreciate the ministers being here, trusted members of the community, talking to your congregations, letting people know this is the right thing to do for yourself, your family, and your community.
The state health department says only 8% of the Black and Hispanic community in Connecticut have received the COVID vaccine. Faith leaders spoke at St. Vincent's Medical Center in Bridgeport about the challenges.
All our questions have answers. We only need to ask. And the vaccine is safe and effective.
There's a history of experimenting with peoples. In the United States, of course, the infamous Tuskegee experiments.
We've got to do a better job of reaching out into the community, especially the African American community, the Black and brown community, tell them it's safe.
There are also efforts across the state to address challenges in getting internet access to make appointments and in getting transportation to the vaccination site.
We have put two mobile vaccination teams in place off two mobile vaccination vehicles that will go out 10 times per week into the community.
If you need help to get the transportation, we will arrange it right then and there.
Tom Barnes got his shot today and is grateful.
I feel blessed. I feel protected.
We don't want any excuses. We don't want any reason for people not to get the vaccinations.
In Bridgeport, Linda Baquero, News 4, New York.